Well, looks like Drake versus hip hop. Ross Dunn responded. Let's get straight to it.